We rent for the four legged zoo. So raise it up for the friends. Lions and tigers and cats and dogs. We're going to count in a couple of hogs. Rhinoceros and of course hippopotamus. And oh yes, a horse. Giraffes and elephants, quite a few.
A llama, alpaca, vicuna, two zebras, ibexes, and one big
kudu. And a swell.
You like the gazelle?
Notice it's the same. Yeah. The beast, the cat, and the cat, and the dog. Has an off and a little like four. There's no guy that is making me the turn them all loose. Oh, no joke to that. Lady Bones, two.
Lady Bones, six and seven.
One, two, three, four. Now I'll pick a lion.
One times four.
He's got four legs and
four.
Give
me two
camels,
two down four.
Eight legs,
four.
A tiger and a lamb
and a fat kudu.
Three times four.
Two.
We might have to subtract.
That tiger
was three. Four
times
four equals 16.
Four times four equals 20.
Now, of course, you say if you were Cinderella,
we'd have you home about midnight.
Ha!
Yeah, it's 24 legs ran fast as light.
Seven times four equals 24. Seven times four equals 28.
Anyone knows that it can't jump out seven.
An eight and a loaf with 22 legs. That's 8 times 4, it was 22. Here comes the small herd of buffalo.
Then they say, very next thing,
can you know?
I've got more than 36
legs. 9 times 4 equals 36.
Here comes a baby buffalo.
Well, that's good.
That's 10.
10 times 4 alone is 40. 11 coyotes.
11 times
4. When sneaking over the prairie floor on all of their legs
equals
44.
Now 12 times 4 is as high as it goes.
5 times 4 equals 28. 48.
But there were so very, 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 very many more animals standing there by
at the gate.
He's counting and thanking you all. Everyone, a bear, a cougar, a jackal, a yak, a fox, some deer, and a sweet giraffe.
I can't remember how many,
many more.
Multiply them all
by four.
So the
roar.